At my home tractor, Mike, there's this really, really tight section we all call streets and avenues, and yeah, there was this kid last time I was there, 2019, there was this kid on this KTM 390 of all things. He had that hat just dialed, like he just did, like he was so small, just for wheel based everything, and he made everybody look stupid. Last one in the Danforth Corner, we had the huge, like, tall ass from there. That's all the, you know. Several acres of grass.
And probably all of them.
Yeah, that'd be
fine. You'd be out of TV coverage for next 2 minutes.
I was like watching the iteration of the tag on the here.
It took me a while to get that last corner right. And every time I go through, if Pitts was behind me, he's coming around me. Because he would just flip it just right.
Oh, that is one hell of a smash me a W.